And despite the warm, breezy, and mostly dry conditions across the tall city the past few days, things might change as we head into this evening and early overnight, as temperatures will be low 71 degrees with storms early, drizzle late, and we do have the potential for storms this weekend. So how will that impact our temperatures? Stay tuned after the break.